As we put out a lobbyist registry that when business interests and special interests come to City Hall, they're gonna be recorded, and so public business is done in public. We want this disclosed to the public: who's meeting with the mayor, who's meeting with the alderman, so deals aren't done behind closed doors. We think that's very important. And other than that, we're having fun. We're trying to engage people. And tell you what, we used to put this up on Facebook here at night. Yeah. We had about 5-6 hundred people drop in to have some fun.
Great.
It's great stuff, right? Yeah. We're having a good time. Yes. I'm representing Chinatown in the legislative assembly for the last 3 years as the MLA for Calgary Buffalo. It has been a joy and honor.